It should be not so dirty, nah. Only up to here. It's a vertical canal. Huh?
Mm.
It's quite deep. There's another horizontal canal, so it won't hit the eardrum. Nah.
Mm.
But eardrum is horizontal.
Okay.
So normally the dog shouldn't feel any pain. It should be quite clean. So what he does is he will put the eardrops in the ear ointment 3 times a week. Then we check this ear. We check this ear. So if possible, this all due to is scratching or dirt. If possible, you all don't put anything inside. Last time, did you put any eardrops inside?
No.
Maybe the groomer does it. So it's quite deep in.
Mm-hmm.
So you just check like this. This 1 year is very dirty, so cannot be 100% yet. So put the ear ointment. This ear ointment is also anti-mites. Now he might have got it from grooming, but I don't want to say because I don't know, I have no proof.
All right.
I don't want to say after the groomer not happy with you or with me.
Okay.
So this one, now it's still wet, I won't put anything in first. So let's say 2 days later you just press 5 times. Put the dog on the table, press 5 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then
it's a drop, what?
It's an ointment.
Oil,
yeah.
Okay.
So you press 5 times. I mean 5 drops. Then massage like that. Put your finger here, you can feel one tube.
Mm.
So up and down. Up and down. You have to cover a video from this side. So you put the tube up and down like that. You can feel the tube there. There's one tube here. You can feel it there. There's a vertical canal. Further back a bit.
Further back? Yeah?
No, here where I show you. There. Just below this hole. You can feel one tube. Just go like that, go down. Okay, because many owners they don't know how to massage that. Actually they have to massage it after putting the eardrops. You can feel some tube like that. So what they do is they massage it like that, up and down.
Mm-hmm.
You hear the sound, right?
Mm.
You can feel the tube. There's a tube here. There. You take my hand, you follow my hand exactly.
It's like goon, is it?
Uh-huh.
Goon, huh? Okay.
Massage. So all the dirt come out. But today, not today, because I just wash clean up already. Then the other side, the same thing. So 3 times a week. Then this will kill the fungus and the bacteria.
Mm-hmm.
So after that, the best is ask the groomer don't
wash the
or use your ointment.
Okay. Then alright.
Okay, the antibiotics. Antibiotics to take a half tablet a day.
Half tablet a day.
I have it down, it's written down. Then nothing.